Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to see how to approach this error, and we might get success. To some of you might get success, some of you might not get success. So I'm gonna give you the solution. If it works for you, good. If it doesn't, please try to check onto the internet and see how you can fix this. I'm using Kali Linux, and some of you might be using a different operating system, but it could be maybe also under Unix operating systems. So maybe Linux Mint, maybe whatever you're using, but me, I'm using Kali Linux. That's where I'm finding this problem. So when I try to update or to upgrade, I get some problems. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to sudo apt-upgrade. I'm gonna say update, and then I hit enter. No, I made a mistake. I'm gonna say sudo. You say sudo if you're not sudo. I'm doing this because of you, but I'm sudo already. Apt get update, because some of you who are not sudo. So the script is gonna do this. By the end of the script is gonna show that we got errors. So here it's gonna come here and say PPA whatever, PPA groovy what error 1. So it can show that all these PPA are failing. So now down, it's gonna go down and count for you how many which are doing what, are failing. So now we try to do something here, and you can see, and since there are 8, we want to see if they are really 8. So how do you solve that? We're gonna say ls, which is list. We go to etc / apt, then / sources.list. sources.list.d, then we enter. After entering, we can see that there are 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So in that in that same page, we're gonna try to remove them, but make sure that you're removing the right thing. So then when you have noted the name of that offending PPA, so like for example, in my case they are 8, maybe in your case it could be 1 or 2. Yeah, so you can enter this command to remove them. So what do you do? Let me make it a little bit bigger so that you see. I'm gonna remove one by one because I have them here. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna say, if I'm not sudo, I'll say sudo rm, which stands for remove, minus I. Then I'll copy the previous command, which is gonna be the previous folder where we were in etc. etc. Then I say / apt, then I say / source list, source dot list dot d / what I'm gonna take the first one. You can see this one, first one, and I copy it and I put it here, and I say enter. Then it say no such file on that why is it like this? Okay, tells me I'm doing something wrong. Okay, that's okay. Anyway, we can try something else. Maybe we're doing things in the wrong way. We can recall the command and delete this. Okay, once we're doing things in the wrong way, it simply means let's try to see source. It has to be sources. I made a mistake here, guys. Let me recall the command, and I can go here and I say I put S there, then I say enter, remove regular file, whatever, apt. Okay, they say, are you sure you want to remove? I can say yes. Okay, that is done. So now when I run this command, this one to up the list to list them, they are now, how many they are? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They are still 8. Simply means I didn't do nothing. It asked me here, I said yes. You say rm remove file ttt. I said yes, but I still see that. Anyway, it's okay. Let me go back and try to remove another one, because I tried the, let me try this one, the last one, Ubuntu, the 8. Okay, let me see. Okay, let me try and say okay. Yes, and go back and I say yes. Okay, let's see if it did delete. I can call the list and see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, now I have 7 of them. I'm gonna recall my command and I delete one of these ones which are there. So I'm gonna delete this and delete this, the last one. I want to see them when they are 6. Okay, Y, which is yes, say okay. I'm gonna delete another one, then like maybe 2. We see if we remain with the list we want to get. I'm gonna remove by, okay, say enter, say Y, which is yes, then say okay. I'm gonna recall the command again, go the back, and also get any of these and remove it, paste that and say okay. After I say yes, which is so yes, then say okay. Then I'm gonna recall that command. You remember that, the list? And when I get the list, you can see the list is becoming a bit slow, a bit smaller. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, then you can recall that command again, and I'm gonna delete this guy, and I wanna remove this. And I put that and I say enter, say Y, which is yes, say okay, that's good. I'm gonna remove this guy. There are just 4 remained, and recall this command. Then I delete this last part, then I go there and I say enter, say Y, yes, okay. Then I recall the command, then I'm taking this one off, and remove that. Say okay, which is why. Say okay. Then I recall this command, I know, let me take my, I think this is, this should be the last one. And I put it here and say okay, say y, say okay. So once we're done, you have to recall that command, this command, yes, to list. Nothing is listed there, so I'm going to clear here and I try to sudo apt-get update. Okay, enter. You can see I don't get that error anymore. You remember the error which I've been getting. So I guess, guys, that helps. I tried to remove the PPAs which has been giving us trouble, and I hope everything's fine, because you remember in the first things I've been doing a lot of whenever I try to update, I was getting this that error. Yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, and also if you have something to say or you need us to do something for you, please send us a message or a comment, and if we can do something about it, then we will help. But if we can't, then we're gonna tell you, but we hope whatever you send, we can be in our knowledge to do that. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe.